Hey everybody, it's GNR fam. Welcome back to Let's Play Diddy Kong Racing. Let's go get the ice key in this area. Not the ice key, this is the key in the snow world. It's actually right here. It's kind of easy to see, but really kind of not. Here it is. Oh my god, it's the ice key from Banjo-Kazooie / Tooie. Okay. Now this is one way to do it. With this little ice bridge tunnel thing. Or we could go the other way. I'll show you the other way once I get in first place. Oh man. Watch out for snowballs, they squish you. Unless you have the invincibility like I just had. Okay, I really need to just take the shortcut. I'll show the other way some other time, because when you have to get all the silver coins, you have to take both paths. So yeah. Because we need to come in first place for me to get the ice key, and if I fail, that sucks. Squishy, squishy. Man, who the hell's in first place? TT? Because if he is, I'll be pissed. Whatever, I'm taking my damn shortcut. I'm gonna be pissed if I don't win this. Third? Come on, I need first. Aw, man, or do I just need to be in the top spot? I don't remember. Is this good enough? No? No, it's not. Damn it! Oh well, at least we got the key. Oh, you can finish it either way. Well, as long as you get the key. Oh, interesting. I didn't realize that. Okay, let's just go get first place now. That was weird, I forgot about that. I really did. I thought I was screwed. I guess they're not as mean as I thought they were. Well, it's Crunch who was in first place, I think. Oh well, it doesn't matter. I just would have liked to have gotten first place and the key, but beggars can't be choosers. Oh well, that makes it nice and easy. I was about to scrap the video. I'm glad I just decided to go back. Now I can show this other path. At least this level is really short, so it's not like I wasted too much time. Yeah, I don't know, I like the other one just because you get the boost. And you can use it to make this one bigger. Oh, I just got squished again. Oh well. Well, I stayed squished for like half a second, what the hell? Okay, I'm going back to my shortcut. I don't know, is this the shortcut or is the other way related to shortcut? Huh. This one seems a lot easier because you don't have to worry about the ice and losing your momentum and everything. Yeah, take that Crunch, I'm gonna win this time. At least we got all that crap all the way. Okay, there we go. One more world left, and then we can race the boss of this area. There we go, Frosty Village. Ah, I like the music in this world too, I believe. I don't know, I just like the music in the entire game. I'm not gonna keep saying that. Woo! Big boost. Oh yeah. Do 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 do. Oh yeah, this music's catchy too. And it's foggy. I think that's intentional. I don't think this is the actual N64 cartridge not being able to process all the polygons like they do in Donkey Kong 64. Hey, Pepsi! Looks almost intentional because it was snowing and stuff. See, now it's all clear. It's a nice little effect. It's not like, what is it? I'm sure a lot of people have seen videos on Superman 64 where an entire area is covered in fog because of the limitations of the N64. Here it was actually intentional, which is a nice effect. I remember the silver coins in this area can be kind of a bitch sometimes. Just because of the location. Like, you really have to go off course. Like, there's some around here, back here, and some in the other areas. Can't remember, it might be this side or might be the other side also. I just know it's annoying. Yeah, it's a shortcut. Oh, get a magnet balloon. Hey, I said it right this time. Sweet. Oh, if you are using the hovercraft, you can actually go through that waterfall and take a little bit of a shortcut. Of course. We can do that off, in our time trial mode or whatever, but won't matter. In them, ooh, I was almost said something. That would have spoiled something almost. Never mind, I'll keep my mouth shut for a second. Because this is a let's play. Oh, no! Stupid mines. Oh man, someone's really on my tail. I gotta stop screwing around. Actually, your position in the actual race and what it says on the map can be misleading sometimes. Because I thought somebody was right behind me. They probably were more close, but not that close. Oh, well, at least we got this done. Yeah, we have plenty of time to do the next race against the boss. Yeah. Bloom, bloom. Well, the first time was tricky to Triceratops. This guy, it's a walrus. I don't remember his name. I'm sure they all got names, but I just don't remember. And we get to use the hoverboat this time. Okay then, I accept your race. Of course this could be easier the first time than the second time. And he's not too big of a cheater. As long as you're in front of him, you're pretty good, usually. Except the second time, you really just have to grab all the balloons for boosts, or hit them a lot, you know, or a combination of both. You really have to be perfect that second time. But this is nice because it's... Oh man, I really wanted that. Don't hit any trees, because otherwise you'll screw yourself over bad. You can do it pretty bad the first time, but the second time, if you hit one tree, you might as well say game over. So far, we're doing okay. And... Good thing I used that boost, because there's sometimes a giant snowball that follows you. I think, if you're far enough behind. In that spot right there. Okay, I don't know why he slowed down. Whatever, I'm not going to complain, because I want to win this now. There we go. And we win! Woo! Yeah, not too difficult. Definitely be more of a challenge the second time.
Well done! Now try my new challenge. Collect all the silver coins from the snow world. Collect 8 from each level and win. Then come back and see me.
I've got something special for you.
Take off your finger. Yeah, I already said that. Thanks for a hint that I already knew. Well, it's nice for people who never played it. Let's go do the... this thing. Well, the last time it was collecting dinosaur eggs, this time it's basically a shoot everybody until you're the last one remaining. Take that drumstick. Yeah, if you look on the map, I'm the blue arrow, everybody else is dot. If you're on the top floor, you get really big. Oh shit, that was not good. You go on the second floor, you get a little smaller. You go on the bottom floor, and you're really small, so you can tell where everybody is. I like the music in this thing, too. Was this the same music that was used last time? I think this is just the generic battle music. Want to get him. I'm really just wailing on him. He's gonna be pissed at me. Goodbye. Leaves two characters left. Banjo and Diddy Kong. Pretty fitting. They're on the top bottom floor. I got a little over a minute. I should be good, because Diddy's about halfway dead and Banjo's 100% alive. I want my 10 missiles. Can I do that, or is they restrict that in this one? Yeah, they restrict it. I thought so. Take that, Diddy. Whoa! Shit. Take that, Banjo. Okay, I'm gonna take care of Diddy now. Because I can. Hey! Banjo! Knock it off. Where the hell? Oh, he went on the second floor. Bye bye, Diddy. Okay, it's just Banjo now. I'm kind of being cheap here, but I don't care. It works. I see him up there. Hey, dummy, I'm down here. Oh. Whoa, I just went in a circle. I have to get him now. This is it. I'm gonna get you, Banjo. Ah, shit. And I'm really running low on time. I gotta just get him now. Got him. I win. Man, I'm getting close on time. Okay, I really only got a couple seconds left. So, there we go. I win. We get another piece of TT amulet. Yay, I win. See you all next video when we do something else. Bye.